Mary Provost did not look her best. The day the cops burst into her loneliness. In the cheap hotel up on Hollywood West, July 29th, she'd be lying there for 2 or 3 weeks. The neighbors came in and never heard her speak. The hungry eyes that could not speak. So little donkeys that got in. She was a winner. In a donkey's dinner. Never meant that much to me. Mary Provost was a movie queen. Mysterious angel of the silent screen. For like the wind, the vision's young man's steam. Whenever Mary crossed the silent screen. Oh, she came out west from New York. And talk is king, and we just couldn't cope. The public said we'd retake the walk. All the way back to New York. She was a winner. Came the darkest dinner. Never meant that much to me. Whoa, 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 for the ring. Nights grew long and the days grew deep. It's all downhill once she passed your feet. Read that river and I spent sleep. Cars came in and they looked around. Throw up everywhere over what they found. The heavy work of a reason of Gaxham. The hungry little Gaxham. She was a winner. Never meant that much to me. But now I see poor Marie. Poor, poor Marie. Poor, poor Marie. Poor, poor Marie.
Thank you.